Hey guys, today I went shopping with my little sister and we went to Magazine and H&M, and I'm just gonna show you what I got. So first, I actually got this bodysuit from H&M. It just says Live Life Loud. It was on sale for 50 kroner. It's really nice quality and it's stretchy, and then the back is like open like that, and I really like it. I actually got these shorts too that I'm wearing. They were 30 kroner, nice and stretchy, and I'm just gonna wear them around the house because I love house clothes so much. Next, from H&M, I got this keychain that has an eyeliner, an eyebrow gel, and then mascara. One of my friends had it and I thought it was so cute, and it's such a good idea because you're not gonna lose it. And I saw it at the checkout, and you know when you're seeing things at the checkout and you have to buy them? That was me. I also just got two sets of these like earrings. I really like those, and I like those. I don't really like those, but I got two sets of them and they were relatively inexpensive. Next, I got this pink velvety choker. I had to pick it up. I think it would go well with a lot of things, like a black bodysuit and just some black jeans. I just really like it, so yeah. I also picked up this really pretty dress from H&M. It's just a really long, like, chiffon material, and has like a slip underneath. It's just so pretty, and it goes in at the waist a bit because slip dresses look so bad on me. And the back also has some like crisscross detailing. It was on sale from 250 kroner to 100, so good deal. Next is the fun part. From Sephora, I got Beauty Blender because I have like these ones that I ordered from Amazon, but everyone talks about how nothing compares to Beauty Blender, and I really want to try one. I haven't got it wet yet, but it feels really soft. This one feels a lot squishier, and this one's like a bit more stiff. I don't know, I might end up liking this one better, but you can't live without a Beauty Blender. Then I picked up Anastasia Brow Wiz, and it looks really nice. I don't know if I got the right color because they didn't have, I used soft brown and dip brow, and they didn't have the soft brown one, so I got chocolate, I think. I think seems fine. It's a really thin tip so you can draw like realistic looking hairs. And then I also like that the other side has a spoolie, because if you don't brush your eyebrows after you do them, what are you doing? Boy. I'm weak. Do you watch my YouTube videos?
Yeah, I do.
Next, I picked up the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. I got it in vanilla because last time I went, I got it in ginger. If anyone knows what the shade ginger looks like from NARS, I am not that tan. So, vanilla it is. I'm gonna swatch this on the back of my hand. I have a lot of swatches on the back of my hand. You don't go to Sephora and not swatch stuff. Next, I got this Makeup Forever Step 1 Skin Equalizer. It says Base Lissant Smoothing Primer. They had like three different types. They had a redness concealing one and a mattifying one. And I got just the smoothing one because I already have a green primer. This one's kind of like the Professional. It's like that consistency, and then I wish you could feel it. It's real soft. Then, once again, in the checkout, this one sounded really intriguing. It's triple action cleansing water with calendula extract. When I was reading the back, it says that you don't have to rinse your face after you use it. Apply to a cotton pad, then remove makeup. No need to rinse. So I thought it'd be really good to bring in my bag for like after parties and stuff when I don't have time. I don't have the energy to take off a full face of makeup, so. And then last from Sephora, but certainly not least, I got this Marc Jacobs Full Face Palette. It's called Object of Desire Face and Eye Palette. And let me tell you, it was originally 500 kroner. Not only was it on sale for 300 kroner, but it was buy one, get one free. So guess whose mom got a new gift? The packaging is so extra amazing. I love it. And then on the inside, so that's what it looks like. Blush, bronzer, basically highlight, I guess. I kind of want swatches. Can I? Ooh, it's pretty. So it's really pretty, and I'm hoping the bronzer's not too orange, but it looks nice. Yeah, it's pretty, and let's just swatch. One or two. The eyeshadows are really soft. You know when you get a new eyeshadow and they just like, wow, they're really pigmented. And then finally, very last, I got MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus, because I had the little one just to try it, and it's been like a month and I have so much left. I really recommend it. I mean, you can try this, but this is $12. This is $23. 30 milliliters, 100. This is more than three times as big, and it costs $10 more. So get this one. It's really good. I love it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.